Hey, what's going on, guys? Kaden here, and welcome to vlog number 3.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame. Though it might be nice to own a jet plane, I'ma do it all for you. Come along and see it's true, but the world is pretty cold. You might...
Okay, guys, so I know that intro was pretty dramatic and all. I got tackled and stuff. But, today we're gonna be going to Target, maybe building a paper towel slash toilet paper fort. We don't know. Tide pods might be involved. Wink, wink. And yeah, I'll see you guys when we get to Target. All right, guys. So we just got to Target. We're gonna be looking for stuff to put inside our fort before we go and build it, because we don't want to be uncomfortable over there, so we're gonna be getting blankets, pillows, stuff like that before we go and build our fort. Put them inside this cart, and we will catch you when we're getting stuff or at the fort. Pillows and BB-8 complete. Now time to find some more stuff. Oh my god, oh my god. Pokemon, Pokemon.
We don't need that for the fort. Stupid, we gotta get in there, build the fort, and get out.
But I want my Pokemon cards.
And I don't fucking care.
Okay, guys, so we just got to the area where we're gonna build the fort. We're gonna move all this stuff around. We have all our stuff inside there in the cart. And I will make a montage so you can watch us build the fort, and I'll catch you when it's done. Alright, guys, so we're in the fort. It's a very tight squeeze. We got pillows, BB-8, Ryan Kagan up in here. And
we gotta close the door.
Yeah, we gotta go close the door. Close the door. We meet again, Five Guys. Reference to vlog number 1. I'm gonna go eat some of your food. Let's go.
Five Guys for lunch. Kagan's got burger, drinks,
fries. Delicious.
And we'll catch you
after lunch.
Ooh, it's gone. Where'd it go? Huh? What did you just do?
I will get you for that.
Okay guys, so Target was pretty intense. We just got back to the house. Literally as soon as we got into the fort, 5 to 6 people started walking to the aisle and started moving all like the paper towels and stuff.
Started taking them like right next to my head.
It's
ridiculous.
Sorry if you couldn't hear our voices because we had to whisper. We didn't want to get caught. Even though they probably knew that we were in there, we still whispered. So
made eye contact with somebody. It was crazy.
Yeah, so sorry if you couldn't hear us. We just got home. I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe. You have anything to say?
Nah.
No?
Keep watching.
Keep watching the vids. Comment down below. Share. And I'll catch you next time. Peace.
See ya.